This is how to write chapter 3 in a thesis writing. We have the summary, findings, conclusions, and recommendations. In writing chapter 3, first, we have an introduction. Example, this chapter presented the summary of the study, exposed the findings based from the result of the statistical analysis, and came up with a fair conclusions. It further provides a recommendation to utilize the findings and the suggestions for future related studies. How to write the summary? In a paragraph form, state the objectives of the research and the questions answered relative to the study and briefly explain its importance. State the hypotheses that were tested. Give a short description of the methods, the participants, design, procedure, materials, independent and dependent variables, how they analyze. How to write the findings? Summary of findings must contain all the findings of each of the specific questions in the order as stated under the statement of the problem in paragraph form and should be textual generalizations, that is, a summary of the important data consisting of text. Numbers may be included if necessary. How to write conclusions? Do not introduce new ideas. Instead, it should clarify the intent and importance of the paper. Connect your thoughts to the theories and legal basis anchored. Wrap it up with a powerful statement. Be sure this will not duplicate your findings. How to write recommendations? Recommend the output of your study. You may recommend a further study if necessary.